Thank you. Thank you. fashionable now. I'm loving your work there, Anthony. It's good.
Thanks! I was trying to multitask. Has anyone ever tried to grow out their bangs before?
Yes.
It's a pain in the stones. I decided it was a bad idea, so now I cut it half back and I'm like, oh, Jesus. I can't see anything. And in my normal life, I don't... Oh, what's that? I feel like today... I should do a backstory. Today is the first birthday of every open eye. Is that I don't pick up shit that gets thrown at me in real life for all of us. So I was like, oh my god! Oh no, wait, it's just a hat. Hit me with that, that's fine. Once you've been hit with a jockstrap full of condoms, you're not really afraid. And that's not a funny story that I made up. That's the thing that happened in real life. And people are like, why is she so uptight? Why is she such a bitch? I'm like, well. You were at your computer at your job, and I came in and was like, then maybe you would be like, well, people are a bit much. Anyway, so what I was trying to do was pin my fringe back while you were getting your bass on, and they were like, why are you making all that noise? It was... Mike was hitting off my back, if you must know. For an anniversary show, this is pretty sloppy now.
Unexpected.
What a mess! You give us one glass of wine between us and we're a mess!
Oh, no.
Anyway, right.
It's your birthday!
We can have one sock each. And then we're like, right, back to the scheduled programming.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yes, the end of his time by Oasis. Thanks, Dad.
It's looking out for you, man.
Yes. Hello, Milwaukee. It's a privilege to be. In a band before this one, I once played a gig to 20 people in Milwaukee. So this is not lost on me, so thank you very much. So I'm high enough to carry you over.
Thank you.
lit. There's carpet back there. You can't see any good stuff. Ugh. It's just a mess. We're going to play a couple more songs. This is actually our first ever proper gig in Milwaukee, so thank you guys very much for coming. I feel like a lot of people here traveled to see us a lot during this time. So thank you guys for sticking with it. And we see a lot of familiar faces at these shows. And it's kind of weird. We see people that regularly come to shows more than our families. But it's nice because you're part of the CHVRCHES family. And as much as there are three people on the stage, there's a lot of people that work really hard to put these shows together every day. And they are part of the CHVRCHES family. We're all part of the CHVRCHES family. I don't like it. In all seriousness, it really is kind of insane for us that we've been on tour for pretty much 4 years as this band. And we come from places we've never been before, and you guys know the words to songs that we wrote about trying to pretend to be tougher than you are and being weaker than you would ever want to be. So it's really awesome to see that we can all share that. But this is the first thing to come up on here.
Thank you.
I'm mother, we